Hello friends, welcome to your channel Simplify Your Space. In this video, I am going to show you what items one should carry when going for a short road trip and how. These items can be carried when going for a day trip or intercity travel. Recently, we did a short day trip to Nandi Hills, which is a popular destination near Bangalore. Smooth and maintained roads ensured that we could drive right till the top. It was a great day excursion with plenty of scenic views. Keeping essentials can make your travel very convenient and fun. In monsoons with clouds everywhere, Nandi Hills look so beautiful and majestic. We also refurbished our car during the last week, which we said was in the pipeline during our car organization video. We will take you through the changes during this video. Now in this video, I am not going to show you any clothes or luggage packing as we already have videos on that. You can check their links in the description box of this video. So let's get started. Now items which we require. Snacks. Very important, especially if you are traveling with kids or want to avoid eating outside. Prepare things beforehand so that you don't skip carrying food. Also prepare non-messy items so that you don't have to worry about cleaning, such as makhanas, idli chutney, sandwich, parathas, etc. Makhanas are healthy and kids enjoy eating it. Idlis can be made with some variations, like here I have made with tempering. It tastes delicious. I have also kept few plain idlis with chutney for my son. Few methi puris with pickle. And I have made this homemade whole wheat banana cake, which is a good tea time snack. You may also carry some fresh fruits. Pack some packet snacks such as biscuit, dry fruit and nuts, protein bars, etc. They give instant energy. Make a separate bag for food and don't forget to carry paper napkins and cutlery. Keep the last meal at the bottom and first meal or snacks on the top. You may also label them for convenience. A flask with tea or coffee. You can enjoy some scenic stopovers with a cup of hot tea. It brings back the freshness when you are tired or feel sleepy while traveling. Depending on your preference, you may carry separate coffee and milk powder sachets to make instant coffee or carry this type of ID coffee decoction. You just need to add hot milk and sugar in it. Water bottles. Keep at least two. If you get stranded, staying hydrated is crucial. Now we are done with food. Let us see the other essentials which one should carry. Here I have taken a simple backpack and a duffel bag as they are very convenient for road trips. Warm clothing for each person, like a jacket or a sweater, and a cap if the weather is cold. Also keep a small blanket for kids to keep them warm while traveling, and shawl or stole for adult. Cap and sunglasses. Sunscreen to protect you from UV rays. A rain jacket or umbrella, a torch, it's required especially if you're traveling early morning or in the night. Sufficient cash, online transaction in remote areas can be an issue. A small notepad and pen to write down any idea or thought or for leaving a note. A camera and a charger to click pictures. You may also carry this kind of small tripod for easy clicks. Selfie stick if planning to click from mobile. Always keep some emergency medicines handy, like painkiller, anti-inflammatory medications, etc. Also some basic supplies such as band-aids, bandages, antiseptics and safety pins can be invaluable. Bug or mosquito repellent spray, because bugs during the trip are not fun at all. Car phone charger, an essential even when you are not going on a road trip. Wet wipes and hand sanitizer. Toilet sanitizer and hand wash liquid. Carrying hand liquid is very helpful for better cleaning with kids who love to play in sand or dirt. A mat or a bedsheet if going for picnic. Garbage bags. Keep them handy to keep your car clean from littering. Garbage bags are also good to keep wet clothes away from dry ones if you get caught up in the rains. Reusable shopping bags for popping to the shop whilst on road. Mints to freshen up your breath. Few toys and activities to keep your kids busy. Avoid giving them phone or tablet while traveling as it can make them dizzy. A small cushion or seatbelt pillow for kids. Cooler to store food and drinks. Also wear comfortable clothes and shoes for long distance travel. For hill areas, always prefer to choose flat anti-skid shoes. Foldable mesh laundry bag. This is useful if going to the beach. You can just dump all your dirty clothes in this basket and directly keep it in your car boot. Good music playlist to keep you entertained. Organized travel means easy access to items and lesser clutter. Keeping your kids well fed, protected from weather and hygienic is important consideration. Happy and cheerful kids make your travel fun and stress-free. Well, you don't need to pack everything at the time of travel. Most of these would be available in the car if you keep your car organized. You just need to cross-check and pack whatever is not available. If you need some ideas to organize your car, do watch our video on car organization. Link is provided in the description box of this video. Now let me quickly take you around our refurbished 7-year-old car. We have done some changes like car seat covers. This seat fabric is beautiful and very comfortable on skin. It is not leather but looks like one. It keeps you cool in summer and does not make you sweaty. We have also changed the floor mats to 3D mats which look great and make cleaning a very simple process. I have also found good backseat organizer now. It is nice, sturdy and made of good quality material. All these things I've got from an online site called elegantautoretail.com. They have a lot of good options to choose from. Once you choose the fabric, feed in your car details and shipping address and place your order. They will make the covers as per your details and then deliver them to your doorstep in 10-15 days. I've provided the website links and the products that I've used for our car makeover in the description box. You all must have noticed that we have also removed the child car seat as my son is outgrown that and placed the booster seat now to give him height. That's all about it. Thank you for watching this video. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video and don't forget to subscribe for many more organizing videos. I'll see you next week. Happy organizing from Simplify Your Space. Bye bye.